Me More Sports was started in 2008 as a community initiative between the City of Burnaby, the Burnaby School District, and Burnaby Neighborhood House. These three groups recognized that there was a lack of affordable after-school programming, the opportunity to play sports, but in a safe, inclusive environment. We offer free, essentially, sports programs to high-needs schools in Burnaby.
The Yell Coach program, I think, is a very unique program. We take high school students that we train and mentor to be coaches for our program. We actually connect with a lot of the school staff and find out which youth might be in a lot of need for a program like this, like a leadership program. Get to be almost like a big brother, big sister, learning how to teach and engage with the kids. They're learning skills for themselves to use in the future, how to make a lesson plan, time management, responsibility. They learn how to communicate with the kids and each other.
I started with Burnaby More Sports when I was in grade 12. I really enjoyed interacting with the kids. When they're in the program, they just kind of forget about any other problems they might have in their lives or at the home. Learning teamwork, hard work, dedication, that sort of commitment, skills that they can apply to their everyday lives. And they also find role models in some of the Yale coaches. We'd like to get more girls in the program because it tends to be boys who gravitate towards sports more often, and girls are a bit more tentative. Through their participation in the program, they can really build their self-esteem.
So one thing that we're looking for is to help us get an executive director. We'll really open up the opportunities for us, better sources of financial support, increase our partnerships, build our organization to make it more sustainable so that we can continue growing in the future, providing more sports programs so that kids are engaged, they stay healthier, and they just get involved in their communities.
We have these goals, and with your help, we know we can make it happen.